Hello guys, it is EA Info here. If you are not familiar with our channel, here we discuss technology and life hacks for the improvement of our lives. In this video, we'll be exploring what nuclear fusion is and how it has the potential to revolutionize the way we generate energy. What is nuclear fusion? Nuclear fusion is the process of combining two or more atomic nuclei to form a heavier nucleus. This process releases a huge amount of energy, which can be harnessed to generate electricity. Plasma, a hot charged gas, made of free-moving electrons and positive ions, is the state of matter where fusion takes place. Plasma has special features that make it different from solids, liquids, and other gases. How nuclear fusion works? Nuclear fusion requires extremely high temperatures and pressures to occur, which can be achieved by using powerful lasers or magnetic fields to heat and compress a fuel mixture. The most common fuel used in nuclear fusion is a mixture of hydrogen isotopes such as deuterium and tritium, which can be found in water and other natural sources. In addition to that, deuterium and tritium must fuse at temperatures more than 100 million degrees Celsius, which is almost 7 times hotter than the sun, to contain the plasma stably, keep the fusion process going for long enough to create more energy than was needed to initiate it, and regulate pressure and magnetic forces simultaneously. Advantages of nuclear fusion. Nuclear fusion has several advantages as an energy source. It generates power without producing greenhouse gases, and it produces only a small amount of waste, which is much less radioactive than the waste produced by traditional nuclear power plants. Fusion also has the potential to provide a virtually limitless supply of energy, as it can use fuel sources that are widely available on Earth. Challenges of nuclear fusion. While nuclear fusion has the potential to be a game-changing energy source, it also faces several technical challenges. One of the main challenges is that these tiny hydrogen isotopes have a strong fusion resistance. To force them to fuse, extreme pressure and heat, which is hotter than the sun, are required. Scientists and engineers are working to overcome these challenges and make nuclear fusion a practical and economically viable energy source. Let's conclude. Nuclear fusion has the potential to completely change how we produce power. Even though there are still challenges to be addressed, there is a lot of progress being made, and nuclear fusion appears to have a promising future. That is all for today. Thank you for watching this video. If it helped you to understand the tech world better, please subscribe to this channel and give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to share it with friends. Leave the comments below. To see more interesting things, check out our previous videos. See you in the next video.